Hi guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Thank you so much for joining me. Today we have Pentatonix. Pentatonix with a new video, Pentatonix with a new song, Pentatonix with original music. I cannot wait. I have been waiting a long time, we all have, for this new original album that they've been working on. And I know the album doesn't come out until February, is that right? But I'm excited that they've dropped this new single, and I cannot wait to check it out. Be My Eyes. So let's check it out. See if I can remember something else about this beginning. I love the shots with the broken glass. It's really, really creative, like that there. That was awesome. Very, very cool. Before I forget, because I forgot when I was doing the reaction video for Happy Now. Oh no, I think it was Mad World. I forgot to, you know, that's sometimes you watch the video and if you don't just blurt it out, you end up by the end of the video completely forgetting it and you're like, oh shoot, I wanted to talk about that. Before I forget, what do we think about the new font at the beginning of these videos? I think they started it on Mad World. Don't quote me on that, but I think that's where I saw it first. What do we think about the new font? It's, you know, it's chunkier. I'm sure that it will grow on me, and I'm guessing that's something they're doing, changing up a bit. It'll grow on me, but I kind of prefer the other one. Yeah, just my personal opinion. What do you guys think? And the song is so good. Is this the song? I thought I heard Kirsten say that she wrote the song. You guys can let me know down below about that. But I think I heard that she wrote this. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. It sounded really cool. The dun dun dun. I don't know, it reminded me of something for sure. Something I think I've heard similar. But really cool. Everybody sounded great. I loved the different shots they were getting with the glass and the different crystals and different things. Really beautiful. Everybody sounded great. Of course, everybody looked great. They always do. But yeah, it sounded really cool. I'm excited to hear more for sure. But to me, it sounded like nothing I've ever heard them do before. I thought it was a completely different sound from them, to be honest, and that's exciting. I absolutely love it. I mean, yeah, I don't know if I can wait. I can wait till February? What? It'll be all right. They'll come out with more. I'm sure of it. So yeah, really, really good stuff. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And I will see you next time. Thanks.